Weather Machine, New Year's, last shoot of the year.
New Year's resolutions.
Slate two.
We did do a degree in this.
It's 2.1.
Slate two.
Slate two, take one.
I don't know if I should, bro.
Why are you?
Abstaining.
Are you?
No, I don't know. I'll do it. It'll look cool on camera.
Exactly. We don't actually smoke, it's just cinematic.
We don't actually smoke, that's a disclaimer.
Yeah, smoking is...
Especially...
Oh, fucking Jesus. Well, Pele's dead.
Pele's dead, Vivian Westwood also dead.
Yeah, you know, I was just thinking, bro.
What are they doing in hell?
It's so funny. I love Vivian Westwood.
No, I'm sure they were great as well, both of them.
But I was thinking it was... I feel like it shows the place that I am now, that
three or four people
messaged me that Vivian Westwood died before I saw that Pele died. Like, so...
So that's... Yeah.
Like, yeah. I have more friends now who are into
fashion than into football.
Remember when Snoop Dogg changed to Snoop Lion?
That was like... That was the same time that Pizza Hut went to Pasta Hut. Which I feel like I only remember...
That was not a thing.
Yeah, no, that definitely happened. I remember reading it in, like, the newspaper as a child.
Pasta Hut. That changes the whole brand.
Yeah, but they were converting to go to Pasta.
And it failed.
Clearly, I don't... Yeah, it didn't last very long.
Right now as well, with all, like, the strikes and the fucking... Everything, like, apparently NHS in Scotland is on the verge of collapse and shit. Everything just does seem a bit crazy. But which to me seems like a good time to be an artist.
It does. It's like a lot of galvanize.
Yeah, it's like fucking 70s.
But at the same time, it's kind of like when you're getting priced out of your own existence, it's hard to make time to fucking make out of it.
Yeah,
that isn't just smoking cigarettes in a children's play park.
This
is I'm throwing it up on Instagram, being like, "Oh, this is our thing."
But I'm still quite happy.
I know. Yeah, me too.
I'm quite content.
Me too.
A nice evening, to be fair. Yeah. Not that bad for fucking December the 29th.
December 29th, that's so fucked.
Yeah, I'm scared, bro. I just feel like
2023.
This is
the make or break year.
And you know, I remember.
I think if I end next year worse than this year, I'll kill myself. Yeah.
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 I remember distinctly, because I've been doing like New Year's plans and like resolutions and just shit I really want to do next year. And I was writing a bunch of shit, I was like, fuck, I remember so distinctly writing shit for like I want to go into 2020 with having done these things to set myself up for this new decade.
And you're still writing.
And already it's fucking 2023 and I'm like, holy shit, this fucking this is our 20s, this is the decade of our, this may be the primes of our lives.
Yeah, god. To be fair, it's one of those things though, like when you turn 30 now is not turning 30 15 years ago.
Yeah.
Turning 30 now is like turning 25.
Turning 30 now is like...
Maybe start to be more of a mature person.
I feel like your 20s are to like...
Complete write-off.
And just fucking explore, have a good time, figure shit out, learn as much as you can, just experience as much shit as you can.
Yeah.
By 30, you want to be thinking, right, I kind of know exactly what I want to specialise in.
Yeah.
And I want to dedicate it to this. By 40, you want to have like a good career built.
And start a family, I guess.
Yeah, have a family and shit like that. And then retire at 50.
Retire at 50?
Die by 55.
Yeah.
In a surfing accident or something. Peterson, what a year it's been, my friend.
What a year it has been indeed.
We formed Weather Machine. We shot next to nothing. But we have ideas.
We have ideas. We shot a bunch of stuff. We did shoot things.
Yeah, no, we shot some cool shit, actually.
Break of noon,
like,
shadows, even
like
a silver spoon. A handmade blade, the child's balloon. Eclipses both the sun and moon. To understand, you know too soon. There is no sense in trying. Pointed threats, they bluff with scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece. The hollow horn plays wasted words, proves to warn that he not busy being born is busy dying.